three young choughs being babysat by the fujera tree. Nice little safe hiding spot there in the shade. There's three of them in there. And there's a parent returned. That's one of the young ones. And the other one's nestled down there. Just moved outside. The rest of the family are wandering around outside. They're still being fed. And the chough eats snails from amongst the rhubarb. Carawong doesn't. Eats worms and mints.
Carawong?